I work in a company that has throat cases made. Okay. And the guy that does the same field said, well, give me anything cut round and I'll get it CNC cut for you. But I got the measurement off the box from Neil and I thought, well, it comes with it anyway.
Yeah.
So there's no point. No. It's like, oh, I'll give you about 30, well, probably about 300 quid depending on what they do. But yeah, I get this from work. I think it's got a bit of this cut in the soil before it is. So if you get one, one of the lines is different. And at least that way the bells it would come. Yeah. What's handy with it is you get these with it. I've never put them on. I think, I'm not sure what they're supposed to do. I think they're something special for it. You can fit a table down there as well. So I don't know what they're doing. I have had it out earlier, but when I was flying that, the aileron was almost when it got some space for me. Did you fly the interview?
I just had one fly.
Well, up and down without a crash landing, but I didn't feel very comfortable with it. The first go of it is a little bit. That's the fact. As soon as you touch the white stick, it's on the ground. Oh, God, did it first of all in the bedroom. Oh, all right. Basically, then actually drove one of the wheels to the road down to the top of it. Going up towards the top. So I was looking from the other road on it. That's full rudder?
Yeah. Something is wrong.
Shouldn't that be quicker than that?
Should be, shouldn't it? You can't even hear it now.
Yeah.